lady speaks with tenderness. She offers up her keys. Ah, come to me when you need a rest. I only want to please. I go to her with an open mind, seeking only peace. She smiles and takes my weary coat. I'll fall on your knees. There I was treated especially well. It was a grand hotel. Her pillows lay like fine perfume, so gently for my head. And her sheets were turned with love in mind. It was a perfect bed. At night she would always ask, ah, what's inside of me? And freely I gave her the truth, but my word she wouldn't believe. There I was treated especially well. It was a grand hotel. Convinced that I held back from her, she grew dissatisfied. Ah, it's only pity I have for you now. Now you belong outside. Well, she came in the next afternoon and brought her friend the nun. And they prayed for me while they cleaned the sheets. Ah, they didn't give me long. But there I was treated especially well. It was a grand hotel. Now I wonder as I go along, these thoughts of mine don't change. 'Cause people will always take you for much more than you claim. There I was treated especially.